Do your intro. Whisper challenge.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Country Challenge.
Speaking of the challenge, 2-0. 2-0.
You have to decide before we go on camera. Okay, you're gonna win.
Yeah, I gotta plan it with you.
I can tell you though, for a matter of fact, by watching all of our videos, that egg challenge one had the highest number of views. Yeah.
Yeah, it did. Yeah. I guarantee it did.
Yeah, I'm still seeing the doctor about my head problems.
You got a bruise right there. The other one was fun, though. The other challenge was the newly friend game.
That was fun.
It was fun. I got to learn something.
Did you see how he threw that in? That I won too.
And I won too. Just to throw that in there.
We got to do a water one when it's really hot, though. Are you going to be doing your cruiser stuff on Canada Day weekend?
Oh, I'll be the Headley. You know, maybe we can get Headley into the challenge. We're hopping on it. Maybe we get them in here.
Okay, what's Headley's, what's his name?
Oh, God, don't do that to me.
This is a pre-challenge challenge. I know it.
What is it?
Jason Hogarth.
Oh. Yeah, that's probably won't
Scott, because we don't know who Headley is.
I know, we know Headley, but...
What did Headley win in order to become Headley? Do you remember that?
Oh, God, really?
No. Here we go. Question number two. Come on, take a guess.
They won the Country Music Festival.
Jason Hogarth is nowhere near country.
So they won the Canadian Music Festival?
Oh, you came close. You said the right first word.
Canadian...
Idol.
Oh, well, that's right. They did win Canadian Idol.
He did. That's
he
why did. I knew he was Jason Hogarth. I won the pre-challenge. Everything's set for good now. So we're going to do a whisper challenge.
Yeah.
Apparently it's based on, and I'm self-promoting here, but the meant-to-be release party, which this will air on the day of, right? You're going to come and do some cut-ins.
Yeah, do some cut-ins. Oh, I'm definitely going to be there.
And Hannah did a great job on the website. The album looks super. So
yeah. Awesome.
Blessed to work with young people, so yeah. I don't feel so frickin' old. Where are your Ray-Bans?
Oh.
Okay.
I'm 2-0 with these, so I actually forgot these before we recorded, because...
If you were old like me, your Ray-Bans would have bifocals in them.
Maybe these do. Because so both have strabismus. Strabane.
Lazy eye.
Lazy eye.
Okay, no. Well, I guess we should get to this.
Okay, the challenge.
The pre-challenge.
Yeah, you did one.
Two questions.
That will never air, though.
Do you want me to put the headset on first? Okay.
Okay, so this is the...
Hannah's going to play some music, and then I'm going to start talking really loud and trying to see what you're saying.
He's going to try to guess what I am saying.
Hannah's playing my song! Okay, go.
Good?
Okay, hang on.
What, Ray Bans? Okay, can you see me now?
Okay, go.
Your shirt is black, not.
Something about my sister?
Your shirt is black, not. Your shirt is black, not.
It's a Borat reference. Your shirt is black, has black on it.
Close. Your shirt is black knot.
Your shirt is black.
Do it one more time.
Your shirt is black knot. Your shirt is black knot?
There you go.
There you go.
That was a Borat reference. If anyone
is that know. What that is?
That's a Borat reference.
What's Borat's real name?
Oh, Sasha Cohen.
See, then. You test it in the same deli.
Nice, how much?
There you go.
Oh, God. I'm going to definitely lose this challenge.
See, I'm an old guy. I'm a rocker. My hearing's gone.
I can't hear him.
Okay, that's good. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Okay, ready?
Yeah. Oh. There. Hannah's evil?
She got it!
Did he get it?
Yeah! Now that either has something to do with how I speak or how well you do this.
You said evil, so I put two in process of elimination. And we got evil out of that.
Oh, it's all tied up.
Your CD cover is blue.
Your CD cover is blue.
That's the first time I've taken the lead ever. Holy, oh God.
Okay, ready?
Wow, okay. Ha!
Okay, ready?
Okay, yeah, whatever you said, sure, let's I love your...
He's good at this.
I love your Ray-Bans more?
Oh, that's close.
Okay. I love you forever more. Yeah! I can read lips.
I give up.
Now we're tied. Clutching these challenges.
Just we're tied, except if you remember back to the pre-show.
No, Hedley. I'm sorry, Hedley.
And prior to that,
I had a couple bottles of water before I came to work. What would you do if the shells were green?
What would you do if the challenge?
What would you do if the shells were green?
Or slow it down.
What would you do if the shells were green?
What would you do if the challenge were rigged?
No, that's actually a good one. I should have thought of that one. No, what would you do if the shells were green?
What would you do if the challenge were in?
No, give me a hard one, yes.
Well, one more time.
Yeah, what would you do if the shells were green?
It's that last word I can't get.
What would you do if the shells were green?
What would you do if the challenge were? It's not challenge, is
no,
it?
No, it's not. How many guesses does he get, Hannah? Or, keep going.
Okay, take cut.
What would you do if the shells were green?
Yes, I found a word that you... It almost sounds like if the child...
You're getting cut now.
Getting closer?
Ish.
One more time.
What would you do if the shells were green?
Something about being rigged.
No.
What would you do
if the shells were green?
I'm running out of time.
One more time. What would you do if the shells were green?
That's the last guy. I'm losing.
What would you do if the shells were green?
If the shells were green.
I made a random one. That's my random one. Not CD related. I went that way.
He just wanted to win.
Hey,
so
you gotta make
one more chance again.
I'll give you a little hint. The S's, the X's, all those letters.
Mm-hmm.
Can't get them. I kind of know the game.
This is it. This is it. This is my last chance, right? Okay.
It's okay to lose sometimes.
I know. Okay. Says the guy that's won everyone.
I can see it. It's 3-0.
He's like Paulie, really laughing. Okay. Okay, ready?
Brett, sure. Whatever.
He's putting on his Ray-Ban. Seeing the world through his
Ray-Ban. Ah. You bought a case of 24?
I might have them.
Sounds like you're saying, I want to get a case of 24, which is all Okafor. Okay.
Ready? I'm gonna get them, maybe?
Something about being 24? Am I close or no? Am I close? No, I'm not. Okay, two more. Two. Once you turn 34?
I wouldn't know that. I'm too old.
Okay, one more guess.
Okay.
She was talking about 34. That's what I got.
She didn't know what she was looking for.
Oh.
Yeah.
We're still tied.
Oh, dang.
This is the tiebreaker.
This is the
tiebreaker. I'll jump in and step on your toes to say what it is.
And Miss Hannah's going to get involved because she's got to do it because we don't have two sets of headphones.
We don't have two sets of headphones or two sets of brains combined. We have one brain combined each.
And as you said off the top, it's okay to lose.
If anyone forgot, I'm 2-0. Still the champ. So the tiebreaker, you say something.
Yeah.
You mutter. You ad-lib.
I'm going to whisper or lip sync my phrase. And then I'm playing music at the same time to kind of throw you guys off. And then
the first one to the plate wins.
Yeah, first one to say correctly wins.
Okay, and then if I win, 3-0.
Ready?
Okay.
Here we go.
Hannah's the tiebreaker.
Okay.
Hannah goes, quit staring. We have to.
One love, one precious love.
This surf ball's too much.
These goof balls are too much?
Yeah.
How did you know goofballs? How did you know goofballs? What's that from?
I don't know.
Nothing. I'm just calling these goofballs are too much.
Goofball. We're the goofballs.
Yeah.
Still smiling, still losing, except if you remember the pre-show. No.
He did win the pre-show.
That pre-show might end up in the video.
Yeah.
Okay, so we got to put on a rate match to end this one? I'm losing, but you know what? It's all friendly. We're teaching kids, right, honestly here, that, you know, that you can have fun and you'll lose. And you still smile.
You still have fun, right? Yeah. I just like to be a little bit humble when I win.
Oh, yeah.
See, we're just, what it is, though, is we're coming up with an underdog story. You're losing all these challenges to get ready for your big win.
So that's maybe you're saying we're throwing them on purpose?
We need to start a hashtag of, like, Jeffrey Underdog.
Jeff Underdog. Yeah. Underdog Jeff. Who let the dogs out?
Who?
It's like the Blue Jays against the Atlanta Braves right now.
But I'm just kidding. Hey, listen, Blue Jays is like my hometown, man. I love the Blue Jays.
That'd be awesome.
Number 20, Josh Donaldson.
Yes.
Number 55, Russell Martin.
Who's number 19?
Jose Bautista.
Number 10.
Oh, now he's quizzing me.
I'm a sports. I can use, everyone that knows me knows I'm a sports guy, so.
Is any sports? You know what happens when you give me a number? I go back to the 90s.
I'm going
to
hand you number 10.
Oh, that's Wings. He looks like a baby.
He looks like Flo Rida.
Edwin Encarnacio.
There you go. He looks like Flo Rida. Looks like Flo Rida. Last one, number 54.
Ooh.
If you get this, I might.
You know what? I don't know that. Win the challenge. That's not the guy that they call up every once in a while, is it? Who's that?
Roberto Osuna.
Yeah. Yeah.
He does that every time. Yeah.
Sports.
Sports. Who number is Pete Rose? 34. 32.
We don't talk about Pete Rose.
Sports are so weird. Anyway, your outro. Okay.
We're going to be at the party. It's going to be tonight, right?
Yep. 7:30 at the Esquire.
At the Esquire Club.
So seriously, make the time, come out. The CD's unreal.
Thanks, buddy.
And a great singer. Almost as good as me.
Almost. I can't even win that challenge.
I'm awful. No,
we'll do a singing challenge.
The only challenge I'd have a chance is Johnny Cash. I might have a shot to try to copy that. That is it.
So tonight, if I'm up on stage and I get you up, you're going to sing some Johnny Cash.
Oh, God.
I'll put you on the spot. But we couldn't get Scott here. He'll be here next week.
We can't ever get Scott here. He's so busy. Okay. So great video. If you guys want to see anything else, make sure you comment and subscribe.
We'll see you at Canada Day weekend.
There's Scott. No, there's you.